This is how you can use GPS data from your Garmin devices in Geofoobar. First, log into your Garmin Connect account, then go to Activities and select your activity, and then go to Settings and export as GPX. Now this is on your computer. You can log in to Geofoobar, and there you go to your trips and add new. And here you can upload the file that you've just downloaded from Garmin Connect. Click open, and here it is.